And they bound Jesus, led him away, and delivered him to Pilate. But Pilate, knowing that the chief priests had handed him over because of envy, tried to release him to the people, as was his custom at the time of the feast. But they cried out, "Crucify him! Crucify him!" And after he had scourged him, he delivered him to be crucified. And they led him to a place called Golgotha, which is translated the place of a skull. And there they crucified him.